Mackay, Pioneer State High.
I believe in the power of love.
Kirwan State High gave a powerful performance in Townsville.
I'm singing, I believe that you can rescue me.
From Rockhampton, congratulations to Gin Gin State High. And from Toowoomba,
we'll be right back. Tasmania.
Adelaide, well done.
You know,
after
Keep busting.
The excitement is absolutely intense here. St. Columba's just about...
Yeah!
Now, that was unbelievable.
Victorian Regional Rockers Deptford. Congratulations to the following for their winning performance. From Shepparton, St. Joseph's College. From Gippsland, Kurnai State High. Belmont High School gave a star-studded performance from Geelong. From Horsham, Tim Boone High School. And congratulations to MacKillop Catholic Regional College, who won the Victorian Open Division.
Remember Oh, do you remember? Back in the spring, remember every moment when birds sang.
From Albury, Albury North High School.
Push pineapple, grind coffee.
From Wagga Wagga, well done to Mount Austin High School.
Illusion, the dream of sweet illusion.
Bathurst High School gave a ghoulish performance in Bathurst. Lismore, Alstonville High School tied first with Richmond River High. Kendall Central School gave a space-age performance in Coffs Harbour. To Arbordale High School in Tamworth and Delroy High School from Dubbo for a performance full of fun. And congratulations to St. Francis Xavier College, who won the Newcastle Regional Event and the New South Wales Open Division Final with their sensational performance. Coming up, the Rockers Deadford goes international, Broadway bound. And still to come, Sydney's hottest schools.
Child. called Voodoo Child. Called Voodoo Child.
People, you have pleased me well.
Methodist.
Every law, she used to.
Jerry Hayes, Peter Sjöquist, and the National Drug Offensive would like to thank all the producers, disc jockeys, editors, journalists, photographers, TV crew, and management around the nation for their enthusiastic support of the Rock of Stedford. And for giving so many young Australians the opportunity to discover their talent and experience a drug-free high. The 1992 National Rock of Stedford.